quite a scene. They're a highly regarded group.
From Putney.
No, that's all girls. Tomorrow, chapter 4, the flight.
Oh, Mama, I long to know they fly to. Oh, I can't wait.
Oh, to fly away. Weren't they lucky?
Mm. Now, Papa, tell a story.
Go on, I'll be a penguin instead.
Well, now I want a penguin story.
Very quickly. Once there were two princesses, Princess Elizabeth and Princess Margaret. Papa was a penguin. This was because he'd been turned into one by a wicked witch. This was very inconvenient for him because he loved to hold his princesses in his arms. But you can't if you're a penguin because you have wings like herrings.
Herrings don't have wings.
Penguins have wings which are shaped like herrings. And what made matters worse is that she sent him to the South Pole, which is an awfully long walk back if you can't fly. So when he reached the water, he dived in through the depths so fast that he was in Southampton waters by lunchtime. And from there, he took the 2:30 to Weybridge, changed to Clapham Junction, asked a passing mallard the way to Buckingham Palace, swam up the Thames, out through the plug hole, and gave the cook, Mama and Mrs. Whittaker quite a shock. Now, when the girls heard all the commotion, they ran to the kitchen where they gave him a good scrub, a mackerel, and a kiss. And as they kissed him, guess what he turned into?
A handsome prince.
A short-tailed albatross. With wings so big that he could wrap them both around his two girls together.
Now, girls, time for bed. Come on.
And take those horses to the stable.
Quickly now, you have exactly a minute.
Good night.
Very late.
Feed them, wash them, and to bed.